In this video, I'll show you how to get monetized on YouTube and connect a Google AdSense account. Hi and welcome to this channel. Without fluffs, let's get straight into the video. So before you do this, you need 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. Getting the 1,000 subscribers is hard, but to some people, getting the 4,000 watch hours is the challenge they have to face. Alright, so let me walk you through step by step. Click on apply now. Alright, so step one, read the YouTube Partner Program Terms. This is the agreement that makes it possible for you to earn money. Alright, so please click on Start. So these are the terms. So you need to scroll down and read the rest of the terms. Click on this box, which is Accept the YouTube Partner Program Terms. And if you want to receive emails from them, which is update emails and tips to help you grow your channel. Alright, then you click on Accept Terms. Alright, so step one is done. So moving on, sign up for Google AdSense. Click on Start. Click on the arrow down. So you have three options here. You need an AdSense account to start monetizing and get paid. Yes, I have an existing account. No, I don't have an existing account. Even if you have, but you are not sure of it, and you click No, I don't have an existing account, by default, Google will let you know that you have an account already. Do you want to use that or you want to create a new one? So in my case, no, I don't have an existing account. All right, so click on continue. So your name will be displayed up here, including the email address that you use to set up your YouTube account. All right, so this is your YouTube website link. Get more out of AdSense. So yes, send me customized help and performance suggestions. Or no, don't send me customized help and performance suggestions. All right, so in my case, I'll go with this because I don't want too much messages. And scroll down. All right, so choose one and scroll down. Then select your country or territory. Then after you click on yes, then you click create account. Click on create account. You can click on this to go through, but it's nothing big deal. So I'll click on get started. Alright, so choose account type. So in my case, it's individual, but in your case, if it's a business account, just go for business. So you just click down here and you choose business. Alright, then your name. Alright, so I would advise you to use full name because of income tax purposes. Alright, so then you fill in your address, your phone number, then you click submit. So I'll move on to the next stage. Alright, so click on redirect link. So right now, step two is in process. Normally, it takes few hours to 24 hours. In my case, it took about 8 hours. You have successfully linked an AdSense account. So YouTube will review your channel to make sure it complies with the YouTube monetization policies. We will email you a decision. If you have some of your videos set on private, please make sure all your videos are on public, okay? Please don't forget this. If not, it's gonna delay, all right? All right, so to help speed up your process, click on send feedback. Then this box will pop up. Then you're gonna send YouTube a message. So in my case, I wrote this. Hi, I have reached the YouTube partnership program requirement, 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 public watch hours. Also, I have completed the first two steps for the channel, Blockstorm monetization. While waiting for the review process, I was wondering if there is additional requirement, blah, 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 you know. If you want, you can take a screenshot and upload it. Then you click on send, all right? So 2 days later, I got monetized. Congratulations, you have been accepted into the YouTube Partner Program. You can now monetize your videos and assets support. I've gained 20 more subscribers in the last 2 days, which is really awesome. All right, so now I'm gonna monetize my videos. Click on content and you click on monetize all videos now. The more boxes you check, the more money you're gonna get. Display ads, overlay ads, sponsor cards, skippable video ads, and non-skippable video ads. And between these two, to me, I'm making money on skippable videos than non-skip. So it's up to you. I know some people prefer to go with the non-skip. From my personal analysis, advertisers put more money on this, on skippable video ads, than the non-skippable video ads. Anyhow, you just have to test everything, okay? You can create one video and just test it with non-skippable ads. click on turn on ads during video. Please don't forget to do this. If your video is more than 8 minutes in length, this is where you're gonna make most of your money. Then you click on apply preferences and you go to supers. So Super Chat and Super Stickers give fans a new way to connect with you. So when you are doing YouTube Live, they get connected and they donate money to you. But don't forget, YouTube will take their cut, okay? So if you want that, go through the process. But I'm not into live right now. So moving on, I'll just click back to overview. Please pay close attention from here on. So when you click on content or videos, I don't know, depending on which version you are using, you might say content or video. Click check video. The reason why you want to do that, you don't want to go individually and monetize every video one by one. Trust me, it's going to take hours to do this, because that was what I was doing before. And I was like, this thing is taking forever. There should be a way out. And I finally got it. So because I have a lot of videos on my channel. All right. So you click on this, edit. Then you click on monetization. Then make sure this is on. Please make sure this is on, because by default you might have it on off. Then when you are done, then you click update videos. You are about to update the selected videos. This update cannot be stopped once it has started. Check I understand the implications of this action. Before I click update videos, if you have like more than 30 videos, you have to repeat the same thing to the next page. Because if you have less than 30 videos or up to 30 videos, you're going to do this once. Then moving forward, every video you upload, you're going to do it individually. All right, so then you click on update videos, the green dollar sign. But in case you see yellow, that means there's an issue on that video. So you just have to follow and see what YouTube want you to do, or if that video will create a problem. All right, so after, you can check off the link from the top, or you can just log off. So this is the end of the tutorial. I hope you find value in it. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. And if you want more videos on YouTube topics, let me know in the description box. Wish you all the best, and I hope you'll get approved and all your hard work will be fruitful. All right, take care and have a wonderful day.